A third-party group, City of Fountain's Political Action Committee, supports Jolie Justice campaign. This week, the PAC got a $25,000 donation from the CHIP Political Action Group, connected to the St. Louis and Kansas City Carpenters Regional Council.
It's going to happen in campaigns where you're going to have outside parties who are interested in the race.
This is not surprising to me that special interests are looking to jump into the race, turn it even more negative than it already has.
A City of Fountain's mailer is raising a trust issue with Lucas, and the Justice Campaign website states voters in Kansas City need to know that you just can't trust Quentin Lucas.
We have seen Councilman Lucas, unfortunately, say one thing and then vote a different way.
She mentions the airport votes in particular. Lucas voted for the final deal, but admits he questioned the airport process.
It's because we were trying to hide things throughout the process. That was something I was asking at City Council.
Showing up, following through, getting things done.
Justice's message at recent forums is changing to accent that. She says she expects the results to be close, and a third-party poll earlier this month has Lucas leading, but with a big undecided number and 18 days to go. As a third-party group, City of Fountains raises its profile in backing Jolie Justice for mayor. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.